play songs off of our sixth album and have you all go as ham for those as you do for the old ones. That's so cool. I think when we were a lot younger, when we were touring, you know, we started the same age that the Linda Lindas are. You saw the Linda Lindas tonight. Give it up for them. Now, we weren't quite as young as Mila, the drummer, when we hit the road, but that's how old we were when we started this band, and I'm not sure that any of us could have ever, I don't even think we knew how to dream this far, because really all we cared about was just getting on any stage anywhere, even if it just meant like our school talent show. So the fact that 20 years passed the year that we met each other and became friends, to be making music still that inspires us and that motivates us and have you be so passionate about it with us is a dream that we didn't even know we were allowed to dream. So thank you for that. So cool. Woo! Man. So we're gonna play a song that is the opposite of the type of song we just played. And that's one of my favorite things about our band and about the people that support us, is that you also allow us to experiment and just never know where we're going to go next. You make that fun for us and you believe in us enough to let us go there. And when we wrote this next song, I think we were all around 17, 18, 19 years old. And that's crazy. That makes me want to throw up to think about that. And this was a type of song that we had never written before either, and we were surprised at ourselves. And we were also terrified to play it at festivals because they always put us right before like a metal band or like a hardcore band. And we were like, we can't play the ballad because then we're just going to look stupid and not hardcore. Because you're not hardcore unless you live hardcore. As the old saying goes. So this is a love song, a ballad. And it goes out to every single person in this room who's grown up with us and watched us go through all these phases of life. You are the loves of our lives. Thank you so much for being here. Let's do it.